great guy.
What's his name? Triple G. Lomachenko. Nah, no, in no order.
Oh, okay.
Lomachenko. Triple G. And boy, I'm gonna tell y'all something, man. You know what the fight to watch coming up? Bad Dude Jack versus Stevenson. That's the fight to watch. If you know, Bad Dude Jack is my friend and family, my brother. You know, this is a dangerous fight for him. But once he beat Stevenson, the whole world gonna know Bad Dude Jack. I'm telling you, he gonna break the code. Stevenson got his raw power. He can knock out any heavyweight. Stevenson can knock out any heavyweight. I'm telling you, I see raw power. But Bad Dude got something different. He got character as a person. He gonna walk him down. He gonna take it to him. He gonna beat him. That's gonna be the man everybody talk about. Bad Dude Jack. Trust me.
That first round KO loss, Bad Dude Jack, didn't scare you at all? But
yeah,
you just very said scary
terrifies
power,
me. Terrifies me. Right. Have nightmares because I know that what Bad Dude is, he gotta get warmed up. I know him. I discovered him in Sweden. I was the one that got him over there, bought him. He lived in my house. He got raw power. He can fight. He's a solid person. He's like Superman. But he gotta get started. He gotta warm up. If you get him, when you go past five with Bad Dude Jack, your ass in trouble.
What do you make of him incorporating a body punching move? He's turned out to be a very, very good body puncher.
He always was. Yeah. From the first day I saw him. But unfortunately, you know what I'm saying? That wasn't being talked about or being capitalized on, but he gonna be, this is gonna be the toughest fight for him, but winning this fight can change his whole career.
Him and Kovalev, if that were to happen, how does that play out? Bad Dude Jack and Kovalev.
Well, Bad Dude Jack.
Easy, huh?
Bad Dude Jack. Yeah, easy. Let's go, champ. Bad Dude Jack.
From what